I want to make banana cake. So here I have one cup of butter. I'm going to add, this is brown sugar, 1 cup. Using the same cup. 1 2. It's about a pinch of salt. It's about 1/4 teaspoon. Right, banana, and eggs, 4 eggs. This is the creaming method. The butter and sugar and a little bit of salt, a pinch of salt. I need the banana to be very soft so that it can whisk into the butter. The butter also must be in room temperature. And the egg, we beat the egg into the... These are big eggs, huh? We will beat 1 egg at a time. So if you don't want the cake to rise too much, you can actually use half of the self-raising flour and then put a 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. Okay, this is baking soda, so it's about 1/2 teaspoon. It's a whole milk sour cream. About 200 grams. Put this butter, it has 400, so we put 60 degrees for about 25 minutes. Okay, now it's to test and see whether it's cooked. It's not cooked, right? The center is still wet. So we can put back to the oven. Okay, it's cooked now. Okay, it comes out very clean. That means it's cooked. It's done.